Labyrinth of Refrain, Coven of Dusk. Labyrinth of Refrain, Coven of Dusk. Labyrinth of Refrain, Coven of Dusk. Welcome to the Dusk Theater. You're about to embark on an adventure filled with strange, wondrous happenings. And at the heart of this adventure, there resides a mysterious book. All shall unfold before your eyes. Together, we will see this story to its end. So it begins. Here we are, the town of Refrain.
Wow! Look, Madam Junior! Krabbies! Little pinchy Krabbies!
Luca, I thought I told you to stay in the caravan. Get back inside now, or I'll turn you into a toad.
No! I don't want to be a toad! I'll go back! I'll go back!
This is why I hate kids. When you arrive, come to my manor. We have other matters to discuss. This small-town peasant has some nerve to be giving me instructions.
Who's this? A visitor? In our... town? How rare. Why, hello, puppet. What's a pretty town like you doing in a girl like this? Anyways, could you maybe spare some change? I already spent all my booze money for today. Huh? Okay. Got a bum leg, do ya? Noob give you a piggyback tour of our fair town. Hop on, m'lady!
Noob, was it? I have a sneaking suspicion that you're plenty drunk as it is. I know better than to trust a drunk's memory. Besides, you don't seem quite intelligent enough to be our guide.
What'd you say?
Perhaps you've merely deluded yourself into thinking you're familiar with this town.
That's... well... no, I know more than you, at least.
Is that so? Then, do you know where I might find the Well of Khalaza?
Yeah, of course. Everyone in Refrain knows about the well. It's famous. From the town gate, you just walk straight ahead to the Western Square. So anyways...
Straight ahead? Then I didn't need to ask you at all. We're done here. Oh, and for the record, I can't afford to waste my traveling expenses on drunk shepherds.
What? You think you can get lippy with me? Just because you got a pretty face and perky knockers?
Newt, our business here is finished. Now piss off.
Why, you... Sucker bitch! You ain't even that pretty!
He forgot one of his lambs. What a careless shepherd. So be it. Hey, Luca!
Here I am, Madam Junior. You called for me?
Take care of this lamb for me.
Take care of it? You mean, like a pet? I get to keep it? Really?
Just make sure it behaves and keep it out of the caravan. She named it already. That child is usually so indecisive.
Huh? Here? Is this the place, Madam Dronia?
Yes. Our destination is the Well of Khalaza, which resides here in the corner of Refrain's town square. The caravan shall serve as our base of operations, and the prison from which we must send those tedious daily reports.
Oh!
Now, start setting up the caravan campsite, and see that you finish before dusk.
Okay, I'll get started right away! Just watch!
And do not bring that lamb inside the caravan, understood? The only thing I hate more than children is animals.
Okay, then. Baba, you wait here. Be good, okay?
Now, to prepare for the expedition. Luca, fetch me the Tractatus de Monstrum.
But what about the governor's letter?
Eh?
The letter said we had to meet him once we got here, right? Shouldn't we do that?
My time is far too precious to waste on the likes of him. All he'll do is prattle on and on while saying nothing of actual importance. Now, if you have time to presume what I should be doing, then begin the preparations. Chop chop, Luca.
Thank you.
This appears to be the well of Khalaza. It's inside this rotunda, to be precise.
But it's locked! That means you're not allowed inside! Isn't that what a lock means?
It's not much of a lock, really.
Are you gonna open it with your magic?
Shut up! Keep your voice down! What did you just call me? Has it this well is connected to an underground labyrinth. That rumor may, in fact, be true. I sense a vast amount of magic coming from below.
It looks really old. Are we going down the well? Is that even safe?
For us? No. It's full of miasma down there. That's no place for humans. In fact, no human has ever gotten out alive, with one exception. Luca, fetch the Tractatus de Monstrum.
Okie dokie, I'll go get it! Let's go, Baba!
Leave the lamb, just bring me the book at once.
Hey, I gotta work right now. I'll feed you later, but you gotta wait right here, okay?
No one has ever gotten out alive. Well, that's why we have the Tractatus de Monstrum and the puppet soldiers. Shut up. You'll draw attention to us. No sound of impact. Interesting.
Baba! You killed Baba! You're so mean, Madame Julia! You're the meanest! The meanest! Baba! Baba!
Ugh, all this racket over one sheep. Shut up! Now, did you bring the book? Throw it in.
Huh? In the well? No, Madame Drunia, we can't do that. Then Tracty will die too.
Tracty? Don't give it a nickname.
Happen if we throw it in, and I got a bad feeling about this.
You only get a bad feeling when you're about to wet the bed.
That's not true. I don't wet the bed.
Just give me the book already. Now, Tractatus de Monstrum, go forth and conquer the unexplored underground labyrinth of Refrain.
Thank you. trust you!
That was easy.
I have arrived! I have arrived!
Coming!
was easy.
This is the story of a faraway world, where faint traces of magic still linger. A world called Tennis. The mysterious town of Refrain resides there. And deep beneath that isolated and forsaken town lies an unexplored underground labyrinth. Nobody knows who built it, or when it was built. Some say it holds treasures that could control the world. Treasures that could make one immortal. And a slumbering demon king whose awakening could end the world. But no one knows for certain. What is known is that the labyrinth is filled with cursed miasma, a substance that brings death to any human it touches. One day, a witch arrived at Refrain with the intention of exploring this labyrinth. Her name was Dusk Witch Dronia. She had in her possession a legendary book, said to have been written by the only man to explore the labyrinth and survive. She had the Tractatus de Monstrum.
Da-da-da-da! Welcome! Welcome to the Dusk of Tennis! Huh? What? Are you still asleep? Huh. That's odd. Did I make a mistake? Hello? Hello? Oh, you're awake! Nice! Hi there, you lost wandering soul. Did you have a nice dream? Of course, you can't respond. Not in your condition. Anyway, I'm sorry to dump this on you all at once, but I have a very important announcement to make. In just a couple minutes, your soul will vanish! Dun dun dun! What a shocking turn of events! Surprised, huh? I am too. In fact, you probably can't tell, but you don't have a physical form right now. But it's alright. We'll figure something out. Don't worry about it. For now, can you just continue along this path? Well, it's not like you really have a choice right now. Chop chop! Time's a-wasting! Let's get moving! Oh yeah! Hey, not that way! Unfortunately, there are no enemies for you to beat up on here. That's it! You're pretty nimble! Just a little further. This place sure is mysterious, huh? Too bad I can't tell you where you are. Oh, that reminds me! We're almost there! For the last step, just leap into this book. You'll be fine, trust me. Besides, we've got a heart-pounding, fantastic adventure ahead of us, filled with romance and courage. So the answer is clear. If you've got a fistful of bravery and two scoops of curiosity, steel yourself and dive in. Your soul just went into this book, but this is no ordinary book. Why, this feared, cursed book is known as the Tractatus de Monstrum, and from now on, that's what you are. Beneath the town of Refrain, there is an unexplored underground labyrinth. The Tractatus de Monstrum was written by the only man ever to return from this labyrinth alive. Rumor is, he stayed awake for 7 days and 7 nights writing this book. How scary! But this is just a rumor after all. And and my facts are, shall we say, unfounded. Because the guy who wrote this book up and died after he finished it. That sort of detail tends to make people skeptical. Anyway, afterward, a bunch of drunk idiots waged a bloody battle over the Tractatus de Monstrum. Huh? Are you mad? Come on, tell me what you're feeling right now! It's understandable, I suppose. Your soul is sealed in that creepy thing. Oh, yes! Could you also tell me your name? You may be the Tractatus de Monstrum, the book that records fate, but your name is still important, even if no one calls you by it. Must be tough to be with such a powerful great witch. Anyway... Oh, I can't interfere that much longer. Try to enjoy yourself. Remember, everything you'll need on your journey can be acquired as you go. Now go. I wish you good fortune on your journey. And...
And never call me a witch while we're in the town. The peasants in this backwater do not take kindly to witches.
Then, what should I call you? Madam Baba?
Madam Baba Yaga. No, actually, call me Madam Dronia. Now, let me sleep. It's been a week since we left Craven, and the town should finally be within sight.
No, wait! The book! The book is moving!
Huh? Hey, don't drop it, you little idiot! Stop the caravan! Luca, how many times have I explained the importance of this book to you? Eyes on this book. Why, I should spank your bottom raw for saying something so stupid. Or shall I prepare a special potion? One that will force you to say your true name so I can make you more obedient.
Not my name! Not my name! Anything but that! Madam Dronia! Madam Dronia!
Must you cry all the time? Still prattling on about.
Look! See?
Huh. This is...
See? It's got eyes, doesn't it? I told you so!
What? I didn't feel any mana flowing through that book when we left. Hmm. I can feel... a soul. What's going on? How could this book have a soul? And why did I not notice until now? Eyes and a mouth. Hey, Tractatus de Monstrum, If you can talk, say something. So you can't actually talk. Regardless, it does seem to have a will of its own. At any rate, this book does appear to understand human language.
Amazing! This book understands us! Since it's the Tractatus de Monstrum, let's call it Tracti. Yeah, Tracti. Tracti! Can you hear me, Tracti? I'm Luca. Luca.
But how is it possible for me not to have noticed this? Every living creature has a soul. And with that soul comes a consistent flow of mana. I'm just speculating, but perhaps this book just spontaneously gained a soul. I wonder.
Tracti, can you understand what I'm saying? Can you?
I'm wasting my time thinking about this. If a soul resides in that book and it can understand us, then we just have to use it to our advantage. Oh, Tractatus de Monstrum. I'm going to keep you very busy. Luca, if we're to reach the town before nightfall, stop playing with that book and get this caravan moving. Building that rotunda around it.
Madam Dronia, I'm gonna set the wheel wedges so the caravan won't move.
Now that the brat is gone. All right, Tractatus de Monstrum. If you truly understand my language, then listen carefully. This is our home now, as well as your base of operations as you carry out your mission. Your mission has one objective. Conduct a thorough exploration of the labyrinth beneath Refrain, and conquer it. The labyrinth is filled with toxic miasma that no human can hope to survive. But you are not human, and with you and Luca's puppet soldiers at our disposal, I'm certain we can conquer it. A puppet soldier is an immortal magical being known as a Mamania, created by placing a soul within a puppet. They are lifeless here on the surface, but when exposed to mana, they become animate. And my witch's intuition is telling me that there are rich stores of mana underground. I can tell you have a will of your own, so before I continue, I must ask, will you conquer the labyrinth for me? Oh, you consent. I didn't expect that answer from you. But it's a good answer nonetheless. All that aside, there was no reason for me to ask you that question in the first place. Care to know why? Because I don't trust you. A book that happens to contain a soul. And that book has agreed to explore the labyrinth for me, no questions asked. Impossible. I refuse to believe such rubbish. I only believe in that which I can personally observe and affect. Now, here's something you should know. I can sense the flow of mana within others. By manipulating that flow, I can enthrall souls to carry out my bidding. To a certain extent, that is. You possess a soul and mana. And you also possess a name. That's all I need to exercise my power. Do you understand what I'm going to do with you? Tractatus de Monstrum, hear my words. I, Dusk Witch Dronia, command you.
Obey me and use my Witch Brigade to conquer the Labyrinth of Refrain. You cannot break this soul-bound pact. Once your soul has carried out this order, only then will I liberate it from this loathsome world. You cannot disobey me now. But you're not completely enthralled either. For the most part, you can act as you please. Whether you lust for destruction or riches, you're free to indulge either desire when you're beneath the ground. Though you have less freedom on the surface, if you require the services of this caravan, speak to Luca. Do you understand? Otherwise, I don't care how you carry out my order, as long as you produce results.
Madam Junior! I placed the wedges on the wheels. I wedged them in real good.
The brat returns. Now then, Tractatus de Monstrum, let's begin our preparations.
Let's work hard together.
Thank you.
It's almost dusk. Perfect. At this hour, my powers are at their peak.
Are we really gonna do this? The miasma underground might be really, really thick.
Hmm? Are you saying the miasma might be denser than we anticipate?
Maybe. Maybe. Just a little.
Well, that's certainly possible. And we only have one Tractatus de Monstrum. No harm in being cautious, I suppose. I clad thee in armor everlasting, with which to stay the foul miasma. Now you can pass through most of the miasma. It probably wouldn't affect you anyway, but it doesn't hurt to take precautions.
I brought Track D! I got it right here!
Give it to me. Now, Tractatus de Monstrum, go forth and conquer the unexplored underground labyrinth of Refrain.
I'm nervous. Get started. Thank you. stronger again!
Oh, they've grown again.
Stay with us.
get started. Oh! You can't get me! Yup! Yeah! Huh? I won! I did it! I'm stronger! I've gotten stronger.
They've grown again.
Get started. Yes! Victory! I'm nervous.
victory! Get back to work!